local leadership, whether it's government, non-governmental, business, labor, everyone's working. They're working very, very hard to get up that hill, to walk up that, hike up that path, and get their city to a better place. But hard as they work, they need a guide. They need a guide who can get the big picture and apply it to the local circumstances and the matter at hand to help in that effort. And that's what I think Metro has been doing for communities and cities around the country like DC.